all matter surrounding us is composed of molecules. And the composition of those molecules and their interaction determine to a large extent the properties of these matter. And although chemists study the composition and interaction of molecules, in order to move forward, they heavily rely on interactions between physicists, biologists, life scientists, and other researchers. At the MESA Plus Institute for Nanotechnology at the University of Twente, we are ideally equipped to bring together such different researchers. And therefore, we have founded the Molecule Center. We aim to tackle problems both on the fundamental level, but also much more towards an application, for example, in healthcare, in sustainability, and in solving the energy transition.
The research of the Molecule Center is divided into five themes: green molecules and sustainability. Here we want to mimic nature's circularity and make molecules and materials that can easily be recycled. Functional molecules and smart materials. Here we want to use functionalized molecules or functional molecules and incorporate them in materials to give these materials optimized properties or give the materials an extra function. Sensing molecules and healthy living. And the aim here is to pick up molecular signals and translate it into a useful information that can be used for diagnostics or environmental monitoring. Biological molecules and networks. The aim here is to make biomaterials with pre-programmed properties in which cells and tissues can be incorporated. And finally, computing molecules and optoelectronics. And here we would like to use the dynamic nature of molecules to develop multifunctional devices that are adaptive at atomic length scales.
The Molecule Center will combine science and technology from a molecular perspective to create an impact in the world. As scientists, we want to understand the world around us and use that understanding to address societal challenges. Curiosity and engineering together drive us to new insights. We work closely together, both with local and global companies, to ensure that our output is used. The Molecule Center has access to a broad library of state-of-the-art equipment. Our high-tech infrastructure is embedded in Twente's culture of neighborship and entrepreneurship. Here, people are helpful, approachable, and dare to take a step. This makes the University of Twente uniquely suitable for multidisciplinary collaborations.
For example, we made a chip that can measure virus binding, for which we brought together virology, surface chemistry, sugar chemistry, computational chemistry, and theoretical physics, all to one goal. The Molecule Center aims to bring together researchers not only on the national level, but also on the European level and worldwide to apply molecules to tomorrow's challenges.